back to another video. Good day, guys. So today we're gonna be making some healthy pancakes. We're doing it because right now we have nothing to do. So we're just trying to help our mom and dad and us. So these are the ingredients. We have one banana. It's gonna be like really ripe. It's pretty cute. What's it called? It's gonna be good. We have one egg, couple almonds, chia seed, walnuts, baking powder, blueberries for decoration, butter, jam for decoration, vanilla almond milk. This is how much I have, but we're probably going to put like half a cup, a little bit less. And my sister's cutting the bananas. So this is all we have to make our healthy pancakes. Oh, you need a blender too. And that's pretty much all you need to make these pancakes. So we're gonna put the bananas inside here. Right here. So all the chopped bananas go inside here. Right there. Alright, so this is our, you just put it right here, see? Really good. So we're gonna put the egg to blend it.
We're gonna put the
almonds, walnuts,
the chia seed.
Okay, guys, so right now you gotta put a little bit of baking powder, not a lot, just a little bit. And then, as you can see right here, there's max. So we're gonna fill it up into that line. Okay, make a pour. I'll tell you when to stop. There. Wait, it's dropping down. It's dropping down. There. It's dropping down. There.
Amazing. Okay.
Dropping down. Like one more drip. More. There. So as you can see, so right now I have it right here, so we're gonna put it in the blender now. Okay, guys, so we're right here putting it, so all you gotta do is put some butter around.
Not all of it,
but some. Yeah. And then you take a little bit of this and you put it right here. So right there, and now that's a pancake. It's a healthy pancake right there. So right now it's cooking. Okay, so right now we're cooking it. We're leaving if we can get more brown at the bottom, if we can flip it. So as you can see, those are all the ingredients with their chia, walnuts, everything. So it's just to make a healthy pancake. It's pretty good. Smells good too. So we're just adding the heat right now. Guys, so as you can see, I flipped it, so it just I'm not an expert at doing pancakes, but I'm just doing them my way, so it looks pretty good. As you can see, I already flipped it, it's brownish. We're gonna let it cook a little bit. So guys, you guys need to be careful with like flipping it, because it takes a little bit. So now we're gonna get a plate. As you can see, there's the pancake. Looks really nice.
I'm gonna make my pancake now.
don't do it to your kids because it's healthy. So guys, I flipped my pancake and it looks pretty good. Now we just have to wait until the bottom gets brown. Guys, so I'm gonna put my pancake inside. It got cut a little bit, but it's pretty good. So it looks pretty good. Alright guys, so as you can see, well, the pancakes are right here. So we're gonna start decorating it.
I'm gonna put blueberries.
I'm gonna put some jam. I'm gonna put bananas. So we're putting some stuff that we like. Now I'm gonna put some blueberries. Finish?
No.
Put some bananas. And then I'll put some little honey on top. This is honey from agave. It's really helpful for kids. So as you can see, I decorated my sister's tea. So now we're gonna taste it. Well, I'm gonna taste it first. This is really good.
Guys, I'm gonna taste it.
Okay guys, so as you know, this is healthy for the kids because they don't need to eat
dough.
Yeah, they don't need to eat dough. They could just eat, as you can see, this is in the video, this was made of oatmeal and walnuts. Usually I put pumpkin seeds too, but I have no pumpkin seeds right today. So this is what we have right now. It looks really good.
I made an animal. Now I'm eating it.
Okay guys, so thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, please, and like. And maybe I'll make a fish coated with bread, because I did it to my dad and mom. They like this, so I'm going to try to do it for you guys. And we'll see you guys in another video. Bye! Bye.